New this morning out of Lebanon County, South Londonderry Township Police confirm an early morning crash. An officer tells ABC 27 they were dispatched to Long Hill Road just north of Harvest at 1:52 this morning. Upon arrival, officers found a one-vehicle crash involving entrapment. The driver was taken to a local hospital to be treated for injuries but couldn't specify their condition. South Londonderry Township Police are investigating.